When the lockdown started here in Cebu City, the Archdiocese, spearheaded by the Commission on the Laity, together with the Caritas, initiated a feeding program for the 13 sitios in Mambaling community that experienced strict implementation of quarantine rules. During my first visit in the area to bring food supplies, I was struck that some members of the said community volunteered to cook for the whole neighborhood. Instead of the traditional relief goods that were given as ready-to-eat food packs, we opted for farm products. In that way, the community feels that they are not mere recipients of goodies, but also participants in the work of mercy. History tells us that one of the reasons for the rapid growth of Christianity, especially in the 1st to 4th century, was the way Christians ministered to the most needy during plagues in the Roman Empire. Christians were the first frontliners, first caregivers, first healthcare providers. With this comes more conversions because they were at their best in living out mercy. Dear God, in this time of great need, we thank you for our daily bread. We thank you for our frontliners, our caregivers, our healthcare providers. We ask you to keep safe those who attend to the sick and the sick never to lose hope. We also ask for the unity of every family, especially those who are going through certain difficulties. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.